We first told you about last month, and OPD arrested two people in connection to the blunt force trauma death of a toddler in Algiers. Now this morning, Shawnee Sherman and Terrell Riddicks were arrested and booked on second degree murder and a cruelty to juvenile charges. Now this is in connection to the death of Brooke Sherman, who was just 20 months old. That toddler was taken to the hospital after she was found unresponsive inside a home on Newton Street in Algiers. She later died of multiple blunt force trauma injuries. Now the case was initially investigated as an unclassified death, but after a 6 investigate story, that death was reclassified.